But first, millions could be left short of cash this weekend because of a computer glitch that is now affecting customers at several major banks.
The NABS system crashed Wednesday and it could take days to fix, but it's assured customers any late fees will be reimbursed.
It's a rare day when a bank says sorry, especially this many times.
And we are upfront and very apologetic. We are extremely apologetic and we are very apologetic. We are very apologetic.
The National Australia Bank is apologetic because more than 2 days after a computer meltdown, many customers still can't make payments and transactions through FPOS, ATMs and online.
They really need to pick up the game and charge a lot for what they offer. And I think that, simple access to your own cash is probably pretty important.
But there's things they could have done that could have made it a bit easier.
I absolutely understand that people are very annoyed about this. It is a very, very significant inconvenience for people.
And the problem spread. The Commonwealth, ANZ, HSBC and Citi all confirming some customers have been affected.
Perhaps most frustrating for NAB customers, the bank won't confirm exactly how the problem occurred, other than to say it was caused by some kind of corrupt file. They can't even confirm if it could happen again.
And there's no word yet on when it will be fixed.
It is a little bit annoying, but yeah, these things happen. I understand.
Technology, unfortunately, is a fallible instrument.
But in a rare piece of positive banking news, Australians have saved $120 million a year since it became compulsory for banks to declare on screen the cost of using a foreign ATM.
People have responded to knowing what the foreign fee is going to be by changing their behaviour.
Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.